Hi folks, Dr. Amar Bali here. Welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So today, shooting in the evening, not in the normal morning time, kind of got delayed, went back to old habits, ended up waking up quite late. Either ways, focusing on the subject here, I want to talk about something that we are working on. We're getting FDA approval for the blood storage unit in our center here. And just a little bit more details on it. There are two stages. First, there's an approval stage. After the approval, so there's a plan approval. They look at the size of your storage unit. They look at whether equipments are there. But mainly it's the blueprint of the storage unit. After that is the actual application. But there are a lot of paperwork, obviously, just like, because it's a very serious thing when it comes to blood bank. And now, there is online, as well as you have to physically go and you have to make sure that, you know, you kind of, because the people sitting there are overloaded, so you have to kind of make sure it's actively done. But there are several MOUs that with the Mother Blood Bank, memorandum of understanding, but there are like annexures in them which gets the sign and stamp of the Mother Blood Bank and the storage unit that's there. And then there are different aspects of it, which is you are mentioning the different components within the annexures, and list of staff, technicians, registers, all those details are also there. There's a whole set of requirements which are given on the websites, and you need to just make sure to tick each of them. Well, just a little bit inside, I thought, because I'm constantly involved with this, and I thought I'll just share that with you, not go too much detail into that. But it's an FDA approval, and these steps are required. Cheers.